Hi, hello guys, welcome to IAS Expert YouTube channel. In today's video, we will be sharing the list of governors serving in Indian states. Before starting video, if you are new to this channel, please do subscribe to our channel and click on bell icon for latest video updates. And let's begin with today's topic. Why we have to read the list of governors? Because recently in SSC, CHSL and CGL, they asked governor names in some states. So let's begin with Governor of Andhra Pradesh. Biswabhushan Harichandran took office on 24th July 2019. The Governor of Arunachal Pradesh, B.D. Mishra, took office on 3rd October 2017. Governor of Assam, Jagdish Mukhi, took office on 10th October 2017. Governor of Bihar, Fagu Chauhan, took office on 10th October 2017. Governor of Chhattisgarh, Anusuya UK, took office on 29th July 2019. Governor of Goa, P.S. Sridharan Pillai, took office on 15th July 2021. Governor of Gujarat, Acharya Devarat, took office on 22nd July 2019. Governor of Haryana, Bandaru Dattatreya, took office on 15th July 2021. Governor of Himachal Pradesh, Rajendra Arlekar, took office on 13th July 2021. Governor of Jharkhand, Ramesh Baisa, took office on 14 July 2021. Governor of Karnataka, Thavarchand Gehlot, took office on 11 July 2021. Governor of Kerala, Arif Mohammed Khan, took office on 6 September 2019. Governor of Madhya Pradesh, Mangobai C. Patel, took office on 8 July 2021. Governor of Maharashtra, Bhagat Singh Koshyari, took office on 5th September 2019. Governor of Manipur, Najma Hepatullah, took office on 21st August 2016. Governor of Meghalaya, Satyapal Malik, took office on 19th August 2020. Governor of Mizoram, Kambam Pati Haribabu, took office on 19 July 2021. Governor of Nagaland, R.N. Ravi, took office on 1st August 2019. Governor of Odisha, Ganeshi Lal, took office on 29 May 2018. Governor of Punjab, V.P. Singh Badnor, took office on 22nd August 2016. Governor of Rajasthan, Kalraj Mishra, took office on 9th September 2019. Governor of Sikkim, Ganga Prasad, took office on 26th August 2018. Governor of Tamil Nadu, Banwarilal Purohit, took office on 6th October 2017. Governor of Telangana, Tamilsai Sundara Rajan, took office on 8th September 2019. Governor of Tripura, Satyadev Narayan Arya, took office on 14th July 2021. Governor of Uttar Pradesh, Anandiben Patel, took office on 29th July 2019. Governor of Uttarakhand, Baby Rani Maurya, took office on 26th August 2018. Governor of West Bengal, Jagdeep Dhankhar, took office on 30 July 2019. If you are looking for the PDF of this list, please download it from description section. Please do subscribe to our channel for more videos like this. Thank you.